You think I have an opinion about this? You're damn right.
We watched the wall.
Right.
The Great Wall of China. What's the name that was in it? Damien? Is it?
Damon Wayans?
Bap you upside your damn head. David Wayans? No, I don't think that's who it was. Matt Damon, I like him. And, you know, I haven't really seen anything that he's been in that wasn't, you know, pretty cool. What I liked about the movie is it took a different approach than modern archaeology does about the purpose of a wall. Now, this thing was 24 feet high at its lowest point, and at its highest point was like 60 feet high. You know, I mean, why in the hell did they build a wall like that? There's a lot of lore and theories as to what the wall was built for, why it was built. It was built over several dynasties. I like the fact that it gave a little bit of credence to what if it wasn't just to divide the kingdoms and it was designed to keep something out. Well, they were trying to keep these lizards out. There were like hundreds of millions of these lizards right. that attack these guys at the wall. Why is it always lizards, Adam? It's always lizards. In every show we ever watch, it's a freaking lizard. What do the producers have against lizards? They're nice little creatures. You know, but they always show them as these vicious mongrel things that want to eat people. They gotta vary the monsters in these things. Stop with the lizards. I thought that Matt Damon played a cool role in it. Well, he was a warrior. I mean, this guy had skills that were unbelievable, you know. Of course, CGI skills, but a very skilled archer and warrior, strategist. These lizards, I don't really remember why. I just saw the thing, but I don't even remember why they came up to attack the wall, but they did. In terms of the CGI effect, it was great. I thought it was fast moving, it was entertaining, it was very interesting to watch. There was a lot of battles that went on in it. It wasn't a whole lot of gore. They stayed to the storyline. The thing that I really hate about movies these days is they try to appease every single kind of sociological group that's out there. You know, if the movie is supposed to be about them battling lizards, let's just stay on topic. Let's focus on battling the freaking lizards and not having anything else going on, you know? If you haven't seen it, I would suggest that you go ahead and see it, but see it with an open mind. I'd give it a 4. I really would. The only reason I wouldn't give it a 5 is that it was lizards.